Cobia are common on the Florida Keys Gulf wrecks between November and March. On the Atlantic side, they're also on wrecks, caught occasionally while bottom fishing on reefs, and side fished when on the backs of rays. Best baits, topwater plugs, bucktails, and assorted live fin fish. Best tip, cover both the upper water column and the bottom for these very curious and exceptionally delicious fish. Want more details on catching cobia? Visit flakeys.com/fishing.